Where do you get all those hamsters from?
That's, well, they breed them in our town. I used to work for this group. They used to sell tattooed hamsters and guinea pigs after...
They tattoo them?
Yeah, they used to brand them with concerts and raves. They would say it's tattooed just to make people not be as sad about it.
For what? Like, what did it say?
311, Green Day, anything like of different bands that were coming to town. Toadies.
That's
swear to God,
up.
Bro. Toadies, Acid Bath. We used to truck these hams into the city and fucking vend them, bro. Because there wasn't much work in our town, dude. You know, you had to get what you could get, and they had a man that bred hamsters, and then they had to do the tattoos, and they fucking met up, and that was a merger. That's big business, you know? And they started,
a merger.
They started.
Man, I got me some 300 mouse in my house and shit. And some other guy's like, you know what, man? I'm a pretty good tattoo artist.
That's Louisiana.
And that's it. A merger is formed.